candidate in the non-art small ensemble division is York Mills. The York Mills Cheat Notes is an extracurricular show choir founded in 2011 under the direction of Miss Pamela Maxwell Steele. This year, they are composed of 13 performers and 4 band members, ranging from grades 10 to 12. We are lucky to have a new addition to our team this year, our choreographer Stephanie Williams. Cheat Notes have been tirelessly working throughout the school year to put together their set around the theme of internationalism and connectedness. With the help of our strong student heads, we are quite proud of all the work we have done this year. We are very excited to be taking part in Show Choir Canada Championship 2017. So representing Toronto, Ontario, welcome to the stage, Cheat Notes.
Thank you. And then it goes back, and then it goes back. sing it again. Everybody there? All right, the band's always the last people out, so. What a great selection of tunes. Real nice variety there. It's always nice when you can play Latin music. That's always great. Again with the bass, I don't know why I'm always talking about bass. I think last time I was here I was talking about the drums. I am also a bass player, but I'm also a piano player, but. It almost sounded like there's a bad cable. But then sometimes maybe you weren't playing. Is there something really actually wrong?
Yeah, there was a problem with the cable.
Okay.
I don't know what's wrong with it.
Yeah, maybe our friends backstage can find us another cable and maybe double check that before the next band, because there's no band next, so we've got lots of time. In the Latin style, drummer, don't swing the fills. I think some of the fills got a little swingy. You want to definitely keep that straight because of the style. I really liked when the acoustic guitar came out. That was a good time. Great way to start off the Latin thing. I think it was guitar that started off waving flag. Yeah, when it's just one person, play out so they can hear you. It was just you. Great dynamic playing. I noticed that one spot where everybody kind of brought it down, and then nice big crescendo coming back up. Everybody was really on the same page there, and it made for a nice dynamic performance. Quite enjoyed that. Yeah, that was great. Thank you.
Hi, good. Yeah, I thought there were some really fun things. I need to do a shout out to my little blondie with the long blonde hair right there. Right there. Yep, wave at me. Yes, wave at me. What's your name? Do you have to find out your name for me? Thank you.
Luba.
Luba. What I loved is whenever you came out with the sessions, you came out and you set those legs in second, and it was like your posture was ready to go. All the girls like get that kind of posture whenever you're doing it, because I loved that part. I liked watching you through the whole show, but that moment I especially liked. Keep your heads out. I challenge you to keep your heads out. You do a lot of walking, but where I especially liked you was when you were walking in the circle at the beginning, the opening tune. You really made an effort to keep your heads out and to the and to the audience, and I really appreciated that. Love a little bit more space in your air of your singing overall, and I think that'll help your intonation, because you probably could tell there was a couple times at some of those chords. But again, I compliment you on having some charts that have some intricacies in the vocal lines, and that you're working on your vocal craft. So just be careful, it just got a little bit shaky at different times. Matching the vowels. Also, you have some moves, and then you'll pause, and then you do a fun move again. I challenge you to glue those together, like, okay, here's something fun, and now I'm here, but now I'm gonna do something again, rather than kind of dropping out and then coming back with something cool. Because especially you did a lot more movement in the last tune, and I really enjoyed that. I think you could incorporate some of those other things earlier in your show. But thanks a lot, I appreciate it.
Yeah, and further to what Linda said, that was great, in the moments where you drop out in the movement sections, think of the unity of purpose. Why are you moving as a group? And I enjoyed that circle move as well, and why is it there? And just be careful when you're spinning on those stairs, I got nervous. I loved that you had a second language in the sway, thank you, that was beautiful, it was really nice to hear that. There you are, lovely job. Finish all your lines just like a waving flag. Get right to the G. A waving flag means nothing, right? So be careful about that. There was so much joy in that final piece. When you're walking, getting into things before that, walk in real time. You don't have to walk in time to the music. And I'm not singling you out, but the sway girl, when you came down the stairs, just walk in real time. It'll be easier to balance too, right? So just move like you would move to get to your, with purpose. There's that purpose thing again. But I really enjoyed it, and I just encourage you to find some of that joy in some of those moments, especially in the final tune. Thank you so much.
Hi guys, congrats on a great show. I think there's a lot of things that you're doing really well. I kind of see it as like a roller coaster throughout your show. There's moments where I can tell you love the music and you're super connected to it. And then there's other moments like the bottom of a roller coaster where I feel like maybe you haven't connected to all of the music as well as some of the other moments. And it's kind of your fault in a great way that you're setting me up for the expectation that you're gonna perform the whole show consistently, because you really do have some great, great moments. I have an idea for you. You start your show in position one, which is like that kind of ring around situation, and then you move right away to position two, and then you stand there for that entire beginning dance break. Do you know what I'm talking about? I would start in position two, don't need position one, and then choreograph that dance break, and start really with a big visual pow to start your show. I think that would make such a great first impression for your show. I also want to give it up to the girl standing next to the boy in the red tie. Right here. Yep, yes. What is your name?
Alex.
Yes, girl. In many ways, you felt like the heart of the show in many different parts, vocally and visually, and I can tell you love performing. It's a joy to watch you. So, congrats on a great show.
All right, thank you guys. You guys can exit down the stairs.
Selfie!
Oh, wait, selfie! Okay, everyone, look. Thank you. Yay.